Appreciate that, Angela. Welcome back in here to Fox 2 News in the Morning. So saving a life might actually be easier than you think. And a 19-year-old from Chesterfield is showing us how. Kara Holdsworth recently decided to donate her blood stem cells, giving someone in need a second chance at life. And now she is on a mission to inspire others, especially young people like herself, to join the National Marrow Donor Program Registry. And Kara's here with us today to share more of her incredible story. Kara, good morning. Thanks for being here.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
So walk us through the process and what inspired you to do this.
Yeah, so I go to the University of Arkansas and I actually was swabbed there on campus. It was truly a great experience. It's very quick, very easy. I would recommend anyone to do it. It doesn't take long at all. And you know, you hear back, for me, I heard back very quickly, actually within 3 months, which is unheard of.
Wow. So what inspired you to just go ahead with this process?
Yeah. So my aunt, I reached out to her after I got the news that I might be a possible match. And she told me, she was like, Kara, you have to say yes. Just keep saying yes. That's the most I can recommend for you. And my aunt actually plays a great part in my choice to do this because of her family connection. So
tell us more about that, because you actually have a connection to the NMDP's founder, right?
Yeah. So my aunt, her father was the founder of NMDP, and her sister was the first person to receive a non-familial bone marrow donation. So she encouraged me a lot because of that, and I did it mostly for her. She's a great human, and she deserves to be recognized for that and all she's done for NMDP. So yeah, definitely that.
Amazing. So okay, people want to know, what was the process like? Did it hurt?
It did not hurt. Okay. Honestly, the most I felt was a bit of discomfort, but that was gone within days. I would say that within like 4 days to a week, most people are recovered. Actually, after I donated, maybe it was 24 hours, but the process itself doesn't hurt. I mean, I'm a little bit afraid of needles myself, and it wasn't too bad.
And look at you smiling right there.
Yeah. It's a great feeling afterwards.
What do you want young people to know about this, how easy the process is, and why they too can help save a life?
Yeah, I mean, immediately after I completed the process, there was a lot of confusion. Not many people know much about it, and that's what I want to help solve. I would recommend that everyone go get swabbed. If you're ages 18 to 40, I would recommend you do that. And then from there, do your research, learn more about it. It's really interesting stuff, and the medicine aspect of it is truly remarkable. So I would recommend that.
How has this process changed you and your outlook?
I'm a completely different person because of it. I mean, when I found out, I was truly in shock. I had no idea that my life would be completely turned around. You have the ability to save someone's life, and I mean, when else are you given that opportunity?
Exactly. Well, in this season of Thanksgiving and the holidays, thank you for the inspiration here this morning. Any other advice you'd want to give to anyone who is considering joining the NMDP registry, but maybe still feeling a little hesitant?
Yeah. Specifically, I want to reach out to Gen Z, my generation. I just want those people to know that it's okay. You can be afraid of needles. I have so many friends at school saying, I could never do that. But the reality is you can. So I'd recommend that generation to do that. And if you're feeling hesitant, don't be. I mean, just keep saying yes, because you're saving a life at the end of the day. So it really is a good feeling.
Keep saying yes. I love that life advice. Thank you so much for coming on and just sharing your story with us this morning. Very fascinating. And joining the National Marrow Donor Program Registry, it's simple, it's free, and could certainly change someone's life forever, if not save it. So you can learn much more on how to sign up by visiting the website there at the bottom of your screen. And yes, that's simple. Thank you, Kara, again,
thank
for being
so
here
much
this morning, and safe travels back to Arkansas, my
thank
old
you
stomping grounds. All right, we'll be right back.